and welcome back to my channel. Now it's time for a Patreon request from one of my first patrons, which is Eric Droddy. Droddy, thank you so much for not only supporting me on my channel, but also recommending me music. And you, Droddy, you have a tendency to wish songs that makes me cry. And you also told me that I might need a napkin for this one. It's a music video, it is by James Bunts, Monsters. And this should be quite sad. And I was told that it's even sadder that the song on the channel that have made me cry the most. And you know, just to put it out there, there is a couple of times I've cried on this channel, because when I see people in pain, or you know, it sounds like they're in pain, also other things of course can touch me, I just can't. It really gets to me, and this song should apparently also have a pretty like sad background story. This should be be about a tribute to his dad that had a terminal kidney disease. So already there, it's actually pretty sad. So yeah, I kind of see where you're going, Eric. So let's just buckle up for this. The good thing is that it's quite kind of healthy to cry once in a while, because you know, you release stress directly from your tears and you release stress hormones, and there's a lot of good stuff. So we can use good music to the opportunity to relieve some stress. So let's get going. Here we go.
I won't read you your wrongs or your rights. The time has gone. I'll tell you good night, close the door. Tell you I love you once more. The time has gone, so here it is. I'm not your son, you're not my father. We're just two grown men saying goodbye. No need to forgive, no need to forget. I know your mistakes and you know mine. And while you're sleeping, I'll try to make you proud. So daddy, won't you just close your eyes? Don't be afraid. The monster's away. Oh, well, I'll read a story to you. Only difference is this one is true. The time has gone. I folded your clothes on the chair. I hope you sleep well, don't be scared. Time has gone, so here it is. I'm not your son, you're not my father. We're just two grown men saying goodbye. No need to forgive, no need to forget. Proud. just two grown men saying goodbye. No need to forgive, no need to forget. I know your mistakes and you know mine. And while you're sleeping, I'll try to make you proud. So daddy, won't you just close your eyes? Don't be afraid, it's my turn to chase the monsters away.
That was sad. That was indeed a napkin. That was a napkin caller. And since I didn't grab a napkin, I'm glad that I have my very, my sweater that can really absorb a lot. Wow. Besides this being obviously a very moving and touching song, I have to say that this is one of the most vulnerable songs and also videos that I've ever seen. The fact that he's filming himself right in his face, crying while he's mimicking the song, and the whole title of the song, not the title, the lyrics of the song is just so raw. And I have a lot of respect for that. Not only that people do that, because I've never seen somebody do that, but also especially that a man does it, because I know that it's just, for society reason, a lot of men, they just have a struggle to express certain emotions because there is this false idea that it's somehow wrong or something like that. So with that in mind also, I think that it was absolutely beautiful that he was able to do that. Very inspiring, actually. And also, even though it's like a very hard and difficult situation to lose your dad, I can imagine, or know that he's very ill and he might not have long time left. I kind of think that this must be like a healing way for James to deal with this, and it also made me think of all the things music can really do. A lot of people can maybe relate to this and get some relief from the grief and find some peace within it, and also just that he had all this frustration and pain and that he wanted to say all the things. He can channel that through music in a song, and maybe that's the best way he can really express exactly how he feels, and I thought that was very inspiring and extremely beautiful. So, wow. Yeah. Like, I love Jim Blunt's voice. He has this, adds another dimension, but he has so much, it's like his light voice seems so fragile. In some points, which makes it even more vulnerable, which made this song even more touching, and it just was a perfect fit. And I love his voice in general. I think he sings so well, and I think this was beautiful. And you know, monsters, I was like, what does he mean? Then when I heard it, that it's kind of this analogy from, like, now it's James' turn to take care of his dad. That kind of the roles are switched, or the roles are kind of dissolved, since he also said, you're not my dad, I'm not your son, we're just two grown men saying goodbye. I thought that was just, yeah, very beautiful, very clever, very original, and yeah, I think this was a beautiful piece. So thank you, Eric, for suggesting me this, and also for making me cry every time you make a suggestion. Please let me know if I'm the only one sitting here needing a bunch of napkins, or if this also got to you, and let me know if what I'm saying resonates, and what did you get out of seeing this video? What do you feel about the song? Let's have a chat in the comment section and share some moments. I can't wait to hear from you. And also thank you so much for watching. And I hope that if you, like me, are a bit moved by this video and song, that you will just take yourself a minute and just, you know, just be kind and soothing to yourself. You absolutely deserve it. Personally, I'm just gonna have a good, warm, soothing cup of, I think, ginger tea. Yeah, that would be nice. And then maybe a little snack. So, I hope I will see you soon. Thanks for watching. I love you. Bye.